Hello YouTube, it's Pro City Gaming here. I'm on my second channel. My first channel is Team Steel City 17, but anyways, let's get to the video. Alright, I'm back. Some skeletons just spawned, but I'm gonna place a little more down just to show you how it works. So the first thing they do is go into the water, which pushes them down this hole. Now the whole purpose of the hole is to get down their health. Wow, there's a lot. So it only takes one hit. It takes two with a stone sword, but only one with an iron sword. But iron swords are really better anyways because they last longer. But after you do that, then you can change the mode. Well, actually, you want to close the door first, so you can change the mode so it turns from a XP grinder to a mob grinder. Basically what that does is opens up these pistons that lets the water out, and these ones so that the mob can move down into the lava blade, and it doesn't take that long to kill it because it's already lost most of its health, unless it spawns new after the water's there, because when there's water there, then the dropping system doesn't work, but it doesn't take that long for them to die anyways. So once that happens, all of their mob drops will be right here. Alright, I'm back. My audio actually stopped working for the end part of the video because the Turtle Beaches, the batteries die pretty easily, but you know, I'll just re-record it. So how this works is the mobs die by the lava blade, I'm pretty sure that's what it's called, and all their stuff gets pushed down this canal to this little area. I like the area because I don't really want to have to go searching through that pathway for all of the mob drops. And how the wiring works, it's kind of technical, but it's a lot easier with the repeaters, how they turn on the pistons for you without you having to spread out the wiring. This one lets the mob go down the pathway once the water gets moving, and the one I'm about to show you lets the water out, so it can push the mob to the water lava blade, excuse me, because you know they're not just gonna walk towards their death. I mean, that's just not how it works. But anyways, if you like this video, please comment, rate, and subscribe. And if you didn't, do it anyways. Thank you, and I'm gonna leave you with an ending, just a little. If I can find the eggs, where are the eggs? Just a showcase of the zombies and the spiders. I'm pretty sure it'll kill creepers too. Let's test that out. That's a creeper. Okay. Spawn a bunch of zombies. Creepers, don't want to hit them because then they'll destroy everything, and I don't like everything being destroyed. So now they're all going to get pushed down here because it's open. Looks like it's working pretty well. They see their buddies getting killed, so they're trying to run away. But I'm not gonna let that happen. Speed this up a little bit. Oh, that creeper got pretty smart. I'm gonna have to fix that. You know, he's pretty cool. I'll let him live. I won't regret that, but let's just wait. There's all the stuff. There's the bookshelves and everything. Mobs don't drop bookshelves, trust me. There, it's still coming. With the new update, you can't break blocks with the swords. And I really like it, because if I'm trying to beat up a zombie right here, and I don't want my stuff behind it getting destroyed, so it's a pretty cool update. But there's all the stuff, and nice little tidy pile. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.